to see you.
I'm so okay, anyway.
I am so pretty.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head at-
Oh non, là tu veux te changer mon setup.
Alright man. Ah bro, j'ai fait tous les laves possibles pour qu'on puisse imprimer les off mes bails. Ok, net mon manche.
Tu veux vraiment rester en vacances. Dès qu'il y a un peu d'effort, tu sors ton
pack.
Tu vois
comment t'es en fuck
up? Ah, c'est pas le temps.
Mais tu peux payer quelqu'un pour faire ton truc de SM?
Non.
Oh, tu veux actuellement?
So guess what? I should be studying.
We're going to do pancakes.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head out.
Yeah.
trip, he knows he be playing.
Ready?
You really thought you ate? Give me that fucking plate.
We're going to Starbucks to study. So let's start this off by saying I'm sick. So if my voice sounds like shit, that's why. I'm so mad. Like, being sick makes me sick mentally. I hate being sick. I'm never sick. Like, the last time I threw up, I was 7. As of right now, tomorrow is Friday. Oof, I look like I'm close. Tomorrow is Friday. I have a tournament. We actually have to sleep there. So I have to pack my dinner right now. So I'm just gonna make a big quinoa salad with 2 sandwiches and like some carrots. Cause it has to be like something. But anyway, I'm gonna do my dinner, and then after that I have this math thing to do, and then after that I'm going to sleep again. I just slept for 4 hours. Didn't feel make me feel better. Guys, I'm in my mom's car and I'm skipping school so I can go to my tournament.
boy. I love soggy crackers.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Massive burger.
it's been so long to you. You call back, and then we will just forget that.
I have to go to the front desk because I got a toothbrush, but I didn't bring like toothpaste. And I also can't get the Wi-Fi anyway, so I have to go there. So follow me to the front desk.
What is that? Yo, we're out here with Jasmine. How do you feel, Jasmine? And Vic. She's our sitter and she's our lib.
I'm a lib.
Sitter and lib.
I'm a lib.
Hi guys, today is a work party, staff party, and honestly, not gonna lie, at first I wasn't gonna go because I've been working there for 3 months and I barely talk to people because I just can't make it for it, like I really can't. And then people tell me apparently it's kind of like fucked up, so I was like, let me just go see. We'll see how it goes. Am I excited? Not really, just because I don't know. We'll see how it goes. So that's what makeup today. But it looks like shit. But it's fine. So yeah.
Okay guys. So right now we're in the party. None of us work here. But we sneak in.
She's lying, she works here.
Are you leaking work?
No, I'm in front of a couple. I'm in front of a couple too.
You're done.
Okay guys, so apparently there's a 40 minute speech. I had only two shots.
I had none.
But you're driving, so that's on you. I had only two shots and I'm not gonna make it through. I need more.
How am I gonna make it through? How?
That seems like a you problem, isn't it? I hate those people. I hate everything. I'm failing at school. I don't have money.
No cute guys. All very much ugly.
It's because there's a lot of like... We can say that.
What?
I'm not with her.
There's none of them are cute. Like, and there's so many couples. Can I talk about how many
couples? So many couples, bro. I hope they wake up.
I hope I die. I hope I get run over my car. There's so many couples. I don't want to be here.
Anyway guys, and the food has to be, the food is coming after the speech.
But no.
Wanna be on top? It's cause it's a Sunday and my parents are like freaking out. They're like,
you have school tomorrow.
I have school at 10. It's fine, bro. I can sleep.